So we just put a layer of goat manure down, and the goat manure, it's already mixed in with straw. We wet it and smeared it, and now CJ's tamping it down. And the idea is that we'll let it become one solid piece. Over it, we're going to lay these banana trunks, banana leaves, and I'll take another video soon.